Oh, what a turn. The roulette from Neymar.
Quite something. Here's Verratti.
Only through the legs, Dave. Only through the legs.
From Neymar, brilliant play. Cavani goes down again. He's looking for a second penalty kick, and here's that skill again, Don. Oh, he's just relishing the fact that he is able to be, rather than, you know, all the time he was at Barcelona, it was Messi's team, wasn't it? Always will be. Whereas here, you know, it is about him more, and it's as though he's particularly, you get the sense that he's relishing.
Marquinhos. Out for a piece of ball control. This is a piece of ball control.
Coco gives it away. Now it's Neymar. Neymar going on his own this time.
Look at this wonderful skill. Three touches of the ball, two with the underside of his boot.
This, though, is where Paris Saint-Germain can be dangerous. Neymar, beautifully done. And again, skips past Acampos and Anguissa.
Vers l'avant tout en essayant de garder.
Voilà, regardez ce qu'a fait Neymar. Here's Neymar.
Yeah, I think he did the right thing. It's brilliant play from Neymar initially, isn't it? You know, the skill to beat two players. He gets his head up to play an absolutely perfect pass.
And now Cavani
into their own box. This is a lovely touch with the outside of the boot from Neymar.
Neatly down by Neymar. Another bone across, but just jollied up nicely for some asset. Well, appreciated the showboating though from Neymar.
Six wins from the opening six Ligue 1 season. Neymar, brilliant.
For any team to displace them, I think Monaco have made a promising start when you consider the amount of players they've lost, but this Paris Saint-Germain squad just looks so strong.
Neymar pulled back there. Neymar will look to take on Valverde for pace.
Well, maybe Benoit Bastien is going to have to take some action here.
The most glamorous venue for Neymar today to be showing off his skills, but it's a lovely playing surface. Dijon perhaps better known for its...
Rescue.
Verratti.
How about this from Neymar?
The second best team in France away from home, but they'll have to go some now. Continue on Neymar.
are better. Their rivals than Angel Di Maria, let's say. Neymar, oh, good save by Kubek. There was movement on that ball. It was hit with power.
Kurzawa and Neymar with a nutmeg on Forrest. Those dancing feet.